great job. And half the size of the predicted diameter of the first test. By the time it gets to the third instar, come down though. Watch kind of where you're stepping. If you see a burrow, step around it.
Yeah, don't step on burrows.
Run it all the way.
Go down to the other end.
Okay.
When he gets down to the other end, just put this on.
And so you can see from this transect that we got it marked about foot delineated.
The way this works is we take a little paintbrush, use the end, and just push it into the soil right at the mark on the line. We put it down, about an inch and a half, 2 inches, just enough to create a good hole.
On the side.
Put a little bit of soil on top, right?
Yes.
Just make a little flat patty.
And squish them all.
Not on the head, more on the body.
Wants to do it. We've got a few more.
Okay.
No drop it, just kind of guide it in there.
Okay.
Are we going dead first or sail first?
Got it?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you guys are pros.